This game, although it's a lot like the other Final Fantasy games, it's also a lot different. Like, just in the way, this is what I like about the game. I like that you really have to prepare for things, you know? Like, in a lot of the other Final Fantasy games, you never really had to buy antidotes. Like, you could always just, like, go to the save point and it, like, got rid of your poison, or you could rest and it got rid of your poison. But in this game, nothing gets rid of poison except death. So, like, you have to really prepare and buy items that you're gonna need. Like, you don't have to do that as much in the other Final Fantasy games. Like, Final Fantasy VII, I bought, like, nothing ever from the store. You got everything you needed from the land, you know? But, I did a No Materia challenge in Final Fantasy VII, and I had to buy grenades because there's a fight, a couple fights in the beginning of the game where you can't melee because they're too far away, so you have to throw spells. But I was doing No Materia challenge, so I didn't have any spells, so I had to use grenades and pretty much Barret, and that's it to win. But other than that, even when I was doing the No Materia challenge, I didn't really have to buy much, you know. So it's like, and I know there's some other challenges, so you do have to buy a lot, but I'm just saying, like, the normal game, you buy, like, nothing. You don't need to buy anything. You find everything. But in this game, it's much different. I'm going to the end immediately. Oh my god, save, please. Yes. It's over, guys. We did it. We got through the ice cave. I can't believe it. I can't believe it. We did it. We did it. Oops. I really wish, like, that didn't happen. I still don't know if it's the game or my controller, but for some reason, the input just goes crazy sometimes, and input's like 87 inputs of down. Alright, man. I got the Lava Stone. Let's see what you can do. Oh. I don't give you the Lava Stone? Well, what do I do with the Lava Stone, then? Well, what the hell am I supposed to do with this thing? What does it say? Mysterious rock that floats in the air. Maybe one of these guys over here can, like, use it. Hey, guys, I got a stone. It's pretty and stuff. Do something with it. I don't think any of these guys are gonna do anything about my Lava Stone. Okay. So, who do you think I need to talk to? I need to get some potions. While I'm here, please give me all of your potions. Like, every single one. Thanks. And I'll buy some antidotes too. I have so much gil. I have so much gil. It's ridiculous. I'm pretty sure there's nothing else I want to buy from anything, though. Like, there's nothing... Nope. None of that is good. I don't think the weapon store has anything I want. But I'll check. Nothing that I want. I could buy the hammer for Jen, but it might as well give her the healing staff, even though the healing staff don't do shit. Okay, so... I wonder who wants the Levastone. Or who can do something with the Levastone. I have a couple ideas in mind, but I guess I'll just go everywhere. I'm thinking if I go to Elfheim, that one prophet that set was talking about the airship. I'm thinking maybe he knows what to do with it. Because he was the one that told me that the airship was in the ice cave. So let's go try that out. Where's Elfheim again? Open the map! I hit it like 1,000 times. Elfheim is over there, okay. At least I feel safe in the water now. Like, none of these enemies can really kill me, so... I'm finally, like, a high enough level that... I can explore without just constantly fearing for my life. I mean, it's still annoying that I get a fight every 3 seconds, but at least I'm not fearing for my life. At least I'm not like I'm going to die a horrible death if I don't take every fight seriously. Am I there yet? Nope. Can I get there from there? Oh wait, this is an Elfheim. Oh, I guess it is. It didn't look like it looked like the first place. So he was over here. It wasn't this guy. From the sands below the crescent rises something. Use the Levastone to free it from its cage. What? That wasn't actually the guy, it was this guy up here. I see a cave above a crescent. Yes, it lies north of a volcano. Okay. But that guy just told me what I gotta do. Is the airship in the sand? Is that what it is? Down here? If it was, I never saw it. And I swear I went down there too. I should have just fought, but whatever. Is that over here? No, I'm not far enough yet. There it is. Hill Gigas. Die. Damn it. These Gigases have so much life. It's so annoying. Like if all three of my other characters could have killed one of them, then this would have been a one round fight, but no. They're so damn weak. I mean, come on, man. Death's doing like 50 damage, and Mike is doing 5 times that. Alright, well, I don't see anything over here. There's nothing over here. Do I have to get into a fight? Or something? Hmm. There's nothing over here. Why am I not getting into a fight? Oh, there we go. Centipedes. Whammy kablammy. Centipede fled. You're so weak. You're so weak, card. You just suck. Like, you got some spells that are great, but in general, you just suck. You're not Mike, so you just suck. What the? Can we stop fleeing? And now we're hurt as shit. Okay, so what is this shit? Do I have to... Maybe I gotta use it? Oh. Oh goodness. Holy crap. Holy crap. That thing's awesome. Yes! I'm so stoked. I love how the airship came out just like it does in Final Fantasy X. From home, it like comes out of the sand. It looked exactly like that. That's pretty awesome. I am a fucking airship. How do I... Oh! Oh my god! Holy shit! Holy shit! Oh my god! I was not expecting this at all. Holy crap! This music is so fitting. This is exactly how I feel. This is amazing. Like, I did not expect this. I am moving at like 1,000 miles an hour. And there's no fights. And there's no fights, guys. Like, finally, I have a way to get around without just constant fights all the time. I am so excited. Okay, I need to calm down for a second. Where do I want to go? I don't even know. I mean, I'm done playing for today. So... But maybe I'll go over here and see what this is. This town over here. This thing. Can I land? Oh, I can land like... Oh, no, I can't land in the forest. Okay. So I gotta walk all the way down there. That's annoying. Is this where the water demon is? I bet you it is. I don't know why. It just looks so suspicious. Look at all this sand. And there's a... temple or something in there. Can I land in sand? Nope. Which is weird because it came out of sand and I like jumped in it and it was in sand, but now I can't go in sand. Okay. Well, I'm gonna walk all the way down to that village. That's what I'm gonna do. Here we go. What? How do I land? How do I land? Can I not? How do I get off this crazy ship? I don't I don't know how to get off this ship. It just keeps going right back up. Well, what do I do? Can I land like in here? No? How do I... Do I have to land in the water? No? At a port or something? How do I land it? What is going on? Mountain? What is... How do I land? River? Get in the middle of the river. River? No? Ocean? No? How do I land? Town? What? I can land there? Just there. That's the only place I can land there. Oh, you could probably land... I guess you can land, like, in the little section in between the town. Like I could go land... Oh my god, where am I? Okay, I could land, like, here. Yeah, okay. Well, that's not as cool as I thought. Wait, I can land there? I can land anywhere in here. Like, what? Why can I land there? Why can I land here? I can't land up here? I can land up there! Well, what? Can I land here? No? Can I land here? No? But I can land... Can I land here? Oh, I see. It's gotta be the white... It's gotta be the light... The light... Land. Like here. Okay. Alright. I got it now. It's gotta be the bright... The bright version of land. Okay. I understand. So... Can I land up here? Where am I? I am lost. This way. Okay. So can I land? This is bright. This is bright though. It's bright, brighter than the other land. So. Maybe this is the last continent. And maybe I gotta go to this continent first. This one over here. Yeah, see, I gotta go to this continent first. So let's scope this out. We got some desert. We got a forest in the middle of nowhere. Nothing. There's like nothing. There's like nothing up here. Like, it's just... It's just land. There's a waterfall. There's like nothing up here. Except that one town. Is that all that's here? Is that one town? Wait, it says there's something up here. Is that the waterfall? I think it's the waterfall. I think the waterfall is an area. It must be. It's like, it's probably where the water demon is. That's probably where the water demon is. It's that waterfall. Okay. Can I land? I'm gonna have to land here and walk to that town. Then I probably gotta take my canoeing ass up there. Can I land on these holes? Oh, I can. All these holes. There's that place again. Okay. Alright. Well, I'm just really curious. I want to know what these holes are. So, I'm gonna jump in one of these holes. There we go. Damn it! Damn it! I gotta do the first hole, I guess. Okay. I really want to know what this hole is. Dragon's Cave. That's scary. Okay. So I'm guessing I gotta go through the Dragon's Cave to get to that other continent. And over here, I gotta go to this town, and then go to here to fight the Water Demon dude. And then, so that makes the other one the fire demon, I guess? I think that's a lot. No, I already did that one, right? No, I did earth. No, I did earth and fire. I need water and whatever the other one was. Earth, water, fire. What am I missing? I don't know. I forget. Okay. Let's go. On an adventure. I'm probably gonna get like mauled by like super strong enemies. Yep, the Berettas. I knew it. I had a feeling. These things are evil. And that's why. Holy crap, they do so much damage. Please die. Please die. And nothing does any damage to them. Oh my god. Like, please die. Alright. I got one gil. Wow. Those Berettas sure are mean. Super hard, they give you one gil. Do I dare go in the river? Because I'm guessing the river is even worse. Because the river on the other continent was bad. Hey look, a random ice gigas just walking around the forest. That makes sense. Alright. Damn it. Alright, random hydras. This is really strange. Like, why are these river monsters in a forest? Can somebody please explain? Alright. Now, can we get to the town? Alright, here we go. New town! Old Onlak. I'm here in Onlak. That inn is giant! Holy cow! See what you got in the item shop. Potions, antidotes, tents, cottage, gold needle. Nothing different than the usual. I want more cottages. Because I got money. And even if I didn't have money, I could sell a bunch of things. What's up, crazy haired woman? Here, check out my legs. What the? Excuse me? It's so wonderful to have legs. I can dance now, see? Did you used to not have legs? Am I missing something? You ever hear of something called Oxyale? No. I haven't. There's a prophet up there. I want to talk to him. The shrine sank into the depths of the sea 200 years ago. Rumor has it that mermaids dwell there now. Okay. What's in here? Is this a church? Yeah, it's a church. What do you want, tough guy? I saw Underhill selling something strange at his caravan camp. Okay, I guess I gotta find that. Hick! Arg, leave me alone. If I can't catch a single fish, how am I supposed to eat? And don't touch my drink, Hick. Okay. Cop said that he saw something bright falling to earth. I think he was delirious. Gravestones. I'm gonna check all these gravestones, because I have a feeling that one of them's, like, special. Nope. This town enjoyed great prosperity 200 years ago. Alright. You look important. Do you have legs? Yeah, I do. What are these, all mermaid people or something? Is that what we're hinting at? Alright, what do we got here? Null magic. Reinforces protection against instant death. Fuck! What the hell? Now you give me this? And heal 3? I can't believe it! All the answers to everything I've ever wanted. But now I'm through the cave! Like, what the hell? This game. Come on. And look how expensive it is! Like, all my money. And I'm about to buy it. Let's see what the Black Mage has. What the hell? This game. The purpose of this game is to piss you off. I've realized that. Raise own attack plus 16. Accuracy plus 10. Blinds a foe. Why would you want to do that? You're a wizard. Why would you want to raise your attack? That's the dumbest thing I ever heard. Unless I guess you could like spam it and then be like super powerful. Okay, I'm buying this. All my money, I don't care. You have to buy it, man. It like the game's telling you like this, you need this. My daddy has gone off with the caravan. They're headed for the western desert. They always make camp on the north edge of the desert near some trees. I miss my daddy, he'll become some soon. That was actually really helpful. You told me exactly where it is. That is nice. Holy crap, this place is huge. I'm Cop. Yep, I saw that thing fall near the northern waterfall, I think. No one believes me, but it looked like a robot. A robot? You need to move out of the way so I can go talk to that prophet. You need to move out of the way. Go that way. Go that way. There we go. What's up? 200 years ago, Onlak Shrine flourished with the power of water, but now, sigh, please bring it back. Okay. I wanted to help save the mermaids, so I made a submarine out of a barrel. But I always run out of oxygen before reaching the shrine. So don't use it unless you know what you're doing, okay? Alright, so I guess I gotta go to the caravan to buy something for oxygen. What is that, a demon? I am on my way to the Citadel of Trials to obtain a token of my courage. I hope to be honored by Bahamut as a true warrior. I already did that. Is Bahamut here somewhere? Is Bahamut... Where's Bahamut? Tell me where Bahamut is. Is he in the inn? Is he in this giant inn? I hear the sunken shrine contains heaps of treasure, gold and diamonds, and oh, someone also said there's a stone slab of some sort too. Great. Lufinian is a language used by the ancient race known as the Sky People. My brother Un would talk of it constantly. He always lamented that he couldn't find the Rosetta Stone. The Rosetta Stone? Talking about language? And I was Rosetta Stone? You gotta learn some Spanish or something? Whatever. It's a big inn. 300 gil per night. What a scam. Okay. So, I'm done for today. Next time, I guess I'll go find that caravan. And like I said, my guess is that the caravan gives me something with oxygen so that I can go in the submarine and go to the waterfall and defeat probably the water demon, and then... also gold apparently, and there's a stone slab, who knows, there's Rosetta Stone, learn some French. Things are gonna happen next time, you know, that's all I'm saying. So yeah, tune in next time when I do all of that stuff, and that guy just got in my way. Okay, so enjoy the week. Stay cool. See you guys next time.